evolve from the limited boundaries of space and time. These ideas are now obsolete. Our concept of time is now circular. We must adapt to these conditions before we destroy our species.
Not inform the public of this until we know that it can benefit humanity.